commercial. When you swing a golf club, you can use a couple different swing planks. You can use the plane of glass theory through your neck, or you can use the shaft plane, going right up the plane of the shaft. With Sergio Garcia, there's no doubt in what he does. You can forget the dotted line. As he takes the club back to the top, watch the change of directions from the backswing to the downswing, and how he tucks the right elbow, drops the club down and under to the inside, and watch how quickly he gets the shaft right back on the shaft plane line. Halfway into the downswing with the hands, the club head's still above his shoulder, and then he traces that line right back down to impact. So the shaft line plane for Sergio Garcia is instrumental in how he controls the face of the rotation of his driver. That plus the fact he's one of the rare players on tour who still uses a 43-inch shafted driver to help him retain that angle.